Father, we pray that you would just have your way today. Use us as empty vessels. Thank you. Your glory and honor. In Jesus' name, everyone said,
Amen.
Pastor Joesy, what happened while you were giving out that much needed clothes?
I was mobbed. My children, my mother, felt like a rock star in the country. Totally mobbed. But when you look at their faces and you see their eyes, it just breaks your heart.
probably nobody is prayed for.
A lot of kids come with cleft palates, they come with sores.
Open sores and tumors, and we're praying. And those of you who maybe are watching this at home, if you want to help Victory Outreach Haywood with this work, the telephone number, the email, the address is on your screen right now. Get a hold of them. This is one way to go through all the red tape of missions programs that some people help and send off somewhere to a denomination or something, and just go straight to somebody who's doing it right now and doing it. The Lord brought Pastor Daryl from the men's home here, and he married a Filipina, so they're here. They're doing the work. They know the ins and outs. There's no missions red tape. It goes straight to help this place.
Thank you.